Hi guys, today I'm going to be filming a tag video, and this is a fairly new tag, I guess. I've only seen one person do it, and it is called the Anything But Beauty Tag, and I found this interesting because it's kind of like a 20 questions about me tag, but there's not 20 questions, and yeah. So let's just go ahead and get started. What is your fondest childhood memory? Probably the first time I went to Disney World. I think I was, let's see. I want to say I was 10 or 11 because we went in 2005 for spring break. So I'm thinking about 10 or 11 is when I went. Do you have a quirky habit? I'm not really sure. I bite my fingernails, if that counts as a quirky habit. Like when I get nervous or something, I'll sit there and bite my fingernails. As you can see, I have no fingernails. So that pretty much explains that. Do you play any sports? No, I do not. I wish I did, and I wish I could, but I can't. Do you have a favorite, or what is your favorite book? This girl don't read. I never read. I hate reading. The only time I'll read something is when I absolutely have to, or when it's a romance novel or based off of a movie, like the Twilight series, for example. But other than that, I will not read at all. If you could invent something, what would it be? Probably something like a robot type thing that would do your homework for you, because when I was in school, I'm out right now. I don't go back till May the 27th because I'm taking summer classes. But when I was in school, I would stay up till 10 or 11 o'clock just doing homework because it was that difficult. But anyway, that's a horse of a different color. I can't read my own handwriting, I'm sorry. If you could own your own business, what would you do? I would probably, I don't really know, but I know that I'd be the boss on it. Come on, you have your own business, why not be the boss? So, yeah. Who is someone you admire but doesn't know you exist? Well, actually, I have a few people. The first is my favorite beauty gurus. 11th Gorgeous. They're from my hometown in Alabama, but yeah, I love them. Their personality is just like, oh my gosh. Yeah, there's them, and then there's my favorite country singer, Luke Bryan. Absolutely idolize those two. Well, those three people, because those who don't know Eleven Gorgeous, they're sisters, but they are not twins, and they do awesome YouTube videos, and you guys should totally go check them out if you haven't already. The next question is, a talent you wish you had. I'm a pretty good singer, but I wish I was as good as the people on the radio. So, yeah. Something that you wish you'd known 2 years ago. 2 years ago, I never thought I'd be in college, you know, doing whatever. And I never thought in a million years until I met somebody who shall remain nameless, but she is a YouTuber here on YouTube, Beauty Guru. she's the main one who got me into doing YouTube, so even though we are keeping her nameless, thank you. That's all I'm going to say. Thank you. What do you do to keep, what do you do to feel centered and or relaxed? Make YouTube videos. Who is someone who makes you feel loved? My subscribers. The little comments they leave on my videos just makes me extremely happy. Like, I've never had somebody idolize me the way some of my subscribers do. So thank you to all my subscribers. The next question is, the most interesting place you have been and why? I really haven't been to a lot of places, so I'm just going to say Disney World again because it was the first time I went. It was just amazing because, you know, they always say that it makes you feel like a kid again or whatever, or dreams come true, whatever the saying is, the catchphrase. Next question is, what books can you not wait to read? Like I said, I do not read. So, yeah, there's the answer to that question. The next question is, a cherished a cherished keepsake you'll keep forever. I have this class ring that's very similar to this one, but it's blue, like my school colors, and it's gold, and it has my graduation year on it, but the only reason I'm not wearing it is because I've lost a lot of weight since I got that ring sized, so yeah, I can't wear it right now. I'm going to go get it resized, and I also have this like necklace thing that my grandfather made me with like a big half dollar about this big and a chain that I wear sometimes. So yeah, those are the two things that I'm gonna keep ever, never, never. And finally, the last question is something that you really want to do before you die. Well, I have a huge bucket list, but I'm only gonna do a few things because I don't want to bore you guys to death. The first thing is go to Hawaii, go to Barbados. So at all those fancy islands that people win trips to, I want to be on the Wheel of Fortune, and I want to be on Jeopardy. So, yeah, that was the Anything But Beauty Tag, and I...